No. Oh, yes. The visionary, the revolutionary, Seth freaking Rollins has arrived.
Well, certainly Seth Rollins has unmatched accolades, a championship resume, but a wardrobe that leaves a lot to be desired.
Saxton, last time you saw that much drip, you called a plumber.
The following contest is a triple threat match and is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship. Making his way to the ring from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins.
You know, Seth, guys, has had an unbelievable career here at WrestleMania.
Well, think about it. Rollins has victories over Brock Lesnar, the likes of Triple H, all at WrestleMania.
But Cole, you were ringside for perhaps the greatest Money in the Bank cash-in in history.
Indeed, the night that he cashed in on Roman Reigns and Brock Lesnar to win the championship. The Prince has arrived.
A decorated champion who has truly reinvented himself.
And his opponents, first, from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor!
The first ever Universal Champion, a multiple-time Intercontinental Champion. What can't the Prince do?
Well, it seems like year after year, Finn Balor just reaches greater heights in his career.
Does Finn Balor just keep getting cooler every year?
Saxton, when it comes to being cool, you are one man I will never ask. You see the intense focus and drive in the eyes of Finn Balor.
When it comes to Finn Balor, it's always about competing at the highest of levels.
Say this is anything but awesome. You've spoken like a true jealous Z-lister, Saxton. You're not even allowed on this side of the velvet rope.
And from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds, The Miz!
When's the last time you won in the main event at WrestleMania over John Cena, Byron? Oh, I know, never. But guess who did? The Miz.
By the way, you know who else is at WrestleMania and won?
I don't want to hear it, Michael. Don't go there, please.
Undefeated Michael Cole.
Me and Miz, A plus and A list.
Byron, if I were grading you, I'd give you a DNC. Did not complete. Come on, I'm waiting.
I got better things to worry about.
The Intercontinental Championship, one of the most coveted titles in all of WWE.
athletes with an insatiable drive to become the Intercontinental Champion facing off in this triple threat. Heads will be on a swivel on this one with Seth Rollins, Finn Balor, and The Miz.
The mind of the champion must be going a mile a minute. What's the best strategy in this situation?
If you're the champ, you need to make an alliance of some sort. Does you no favors if you're the main focus in this match. You want to make it a one-on-one and make sure that you're not the odd competitor out.
And Zagiri finds his mark.
Big forearm.
Oh, what a clubbing blow.
In a matchup like this, Corey, what is something competitors need to remember?
Well, a major difference in a triple threat is that you can lose a match without being part of the decision. Victory can be stolen from your hands in an instant. And that's why, in this match, a competitor must be cunning, calculated, and move with silent speed.
Double axe handle smash. With the counter. And a standing moonsault.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Opponent's arm out. Oh, double stop right to the arm. Pin attempt for the championship. He breaks the ref's count after one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take. Finn able to get out of the way.
Here we go. Oh, no!
That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
Chinlock, and now just rapid-fire punches.
He's struggling a bit here.
After lasting this long in a triple threat, it'd be a shame to take a nosedive now.
Strong right.
And Zagiri finds its mark.
Rollins firmly establishing the upper hand.
A messianic display of offense from Rollins.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
This is right forward.
Thunder's club comes down. Very effective.
Oh, right on point.
Oh, that'll rock you.
Punch. Good technique reversing Rollins.
Boom. Head first. And Balor's being picked apart now.
Finn is being worked on heavily.
DDT!
Fight.
This. Spinning arm breaker.
Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints.
Done. Down by the DDT.
Right on the chops. Outside the
into a very dangerous position here.
Stepping through, could be looking for a submission. No, establishing position.
Slide back in the ring now.
Oh, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here.
Clear the announce desk.
What a mess.
Boom! He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
If this lands, it's over.
Oh, and he doesn't connect.
Kick by the Miz.
Rollins knows just what he needs to do to end this.
Trap.
And he was able to turn that around on Balor. A snapmare driver.
Mid. Relax.
Getting set up for something in the corner. Able to get the advantage here.
And Zagiri finds his mark.
Sidekick finds the mark. And Rollins capitalizes. Outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
And Zagiri finds its mark.
Amazing sequence from Rollins.
And Rollins cannot be stopped. Golly, that sounded rough.
Well, Rollins has where he wants him. Into the
punch right in the head. Comes back into the ring.
Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks.
Balor setting up.
Dropkick caught him.
sent straight into the barricade.
They can just punch him in the chest.
And the neckbreaker, vintage Miz. Versatility from Rollins.
On the outside, look out.
Deposited across the barricade.
Here's another look.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Intercontinental Champion, Seth Rollins!
You can just feel it. Their championship dream has become reality.
People are going to be talking about this match.